Hi, my name is Ulan. Today I will show you how to make a crop top of old t-shirt. I made this video to finish my final exam in this semester's. I hope this video is also useful for the viewers. If you want to make the crop top t-shirt, you need a scissors, insulations, and don't forget the last one, it's old t-shirt. Put the insulations on the both of the sleeves. Second, cut the sleeves following the pattern of the insulation. Take back the insulation like this. And then cut the neck of the t-shirt, also following the neck pattern. Next, cut the back sides of the t-shirt. Make it smaller. And it's done. This is the final look. Don't forget to like and comment this video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.